2-3. 3-3. Normal card. And then 12. Yeah, that's a proper train. The thing is, in America, most people have got lots of space, so they don't really... It's not a huge following anyway. And when people do it, it's normally because they've got limited space.
No.
So I've not seen a huge amount of very large... But they do exist, but they're not that common. And I looked and looked and looked on the internet, and I couldn't find anything of the sort of 1950s period to confirm with this one way or the other how many a set like that, which is exactly, you know, it's a real thing, how many wagons did we pull? And probably we've got another brown.
Well, just leave it going.
Yeah, it's the third car, the bottom of the main one.
Yeah, that's come off a couple of times now.
A renowned core railway, I